All right, ladies and gentlemen, it looks like we will be attacking Rusev. Or just showing up in his match. We are getting very close to United States Championship match. We are very, very close. Ladies and gentlemen, the current United States champion, the Bulgarian Brute, Rusev. Ladies and gentlemen, the former NXT Heavyweight Champion,
and approaching the ring from Marieville,
Kevin Owens. And for
NXT
all you who would like to learn something about Kevin Owens, he has done amazing things, even though he is technically a rookie in the WWE. He has already defeated John Cena on his very first night in the WWE. He backstabbed his friend Sami Zayn to go after the NXT Championship, and his excuse was he had to get away from Sami Zayn to get more opportunities for money to support his family. A lot of people don't like him. A lot of people do, is because he defeated Cena. But it's up to you, the people, whether you like him or not. But you cannot deny he had an impressive career. And sorry, ladies and gentlemen, but I will be skipping this match. Going to go for it. Let's see what happens. Man, this rivalry is intense. Not even security can hold us back. Ladies and gentlemen, on this video game, this coming Sunday, I will face Rusev for the United States Championship at the Money in the Bank pay-per-view. Who will be the winner? I really hope it's me. Oh, now there's a contest I wish I could have watched. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Friday Night Superstars. I'm not used to saying that. I'm still used to Friday Night SmackDowns, but unfortunately, they went to the original day that they originally showed SmackDown on, Thursday. Ladies and gentlemen, tonight, as Superstars, I will face the current United States Champion and my rival, Rusev. And let's see what the authority wants me to do. Trigger barricade breaker twice and win by count out. Okay then. And as you can see, I am unfavorable to the authority. I want to keep it that way. I will not be a sellout. I will go win the United States Championship, win the WWE Championship, and go down as one of the greatest of all time on the WWE video games. Ladies and gentlemen, the following contest is scheduled for one fall, and is a non-title match. Let's get it on. Go to match. And remember, folks, please do not try this at home. Without the authority of a trained professional. And without further ado, let's get it on!